as Christian.
I'm technically Hindu.
I think at the moment I don't really catch. It's
bigger than you. I think America gives an equal opportunity to all religions.
Maybe 25-40% secular.
Yes, I've never really seen anybody discriminated based on the fact of their religion.
My religion is very like family like.
That's me in the corner. Our religion gives us faith and hope for the future. Losing
my religion. Really controversial topics like abortion, gay rights.
That it's too autocratic.
It's kind of a crazy religion because it's not like there's not like one God, so I think a lot of people think it's kind of weird.
I go to church every Sunday, and I don't go to Catholic school anymore, but I go to a Sunday school, and I'm going to be making my confirmation in a couple years, so I do follow.
Yeah, I'm not very religious, but I definitely have my own personal connection to God.
Choosing my confessions, trying to keep.
If there was one thing that I could change, I would want women to have the right to be priests.
The Pope says that you are supposed to accept everybody for who they are. Why don't we accept gays and lesbians in the church?
Today the citizens of the United States of America walk the streets free of religious oppression.